officer. I know this is Wimpole Street, but could you tell me where 27A is?
Right there, sir.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, sir.
Isn't it a heavenly day?
Yes, sir.
When she mentioned how her aunt went off the spoon, she completely done me in. And my heart went on a journey to the moon. When she told about her father and the gin, and I never heard a more enchanting form. The moment when she shouted, "Move your
sir!"
Is this Mr.
Whom shall I say is calling?
Freddy, I expect him. And if she doesn't remember me, tell her I'm the chap who snaked her.
Yes, sir.
Oh, wait. Would you give her these?
Yes, sir.
And you needn't rush. I want a drink in the street where she lives.
Yes, sir.
Down this street before, but the pavement saw me stay beneath my feet before. All at once am I, several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. Are there lilac trees in the heart of town? Can you hear barking and yonder? Doesn't yet fall out of every door. No, it's just on the street. And oh, the towering feeling, just to know somehow I'm here. Any second you may suddenly appear. People stop and stare, they don't know. For there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. Let the time go on, I don't care if I can be here on the street.
Happy
again. Stop and stare.